This is Chris Perry with Accurite Building Inspections. We're doing a sewer line inspection at 5 Grouse Terrace in Lake Oswego. Going through a clean out in the crawl space. Got a 4-inch ABS line. Okay, right here at about 42 feet, we've got a pool at the hub between the ABS and what appears to be as a concrete lateral line. And just ahead of this, there's some root intrusion. Okay, here we are at the city line at 101 feet 10 inches. We're going to wait for the water to pass through, then we'll inspect the line coming back. Okay, this the sewer line here is located on the street, the opposite, the other side of the street here. We've marked it with green paint.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the hub from the ABS to the concrete line. This is where we have some root intrusion. We're going to locate this. Okay, we've located this point right in the approach of the driveway. We've marked it with green paint. And then here's this little bit of pooling water. Okay, so the only issue we have with the line is a little bit of pooling water from inadequate grade at the hub between the ABS and the concrete, and then some root intrusion right there at that hub. We've marked that again with green paint.